Indian geography bits. Where are Shivaroy Hills located? Option A, Andhra Pradesh. Option B, Karnataka. Option C, Kerala. Option D, Tamil Nadu. Answer is Tamil Nadu. In which state is the Guru Shikhar Peak located? Option A, Rajasthan. Option B, Gujarat. Option C, Madhya Pradesh. Option D, Maharashtra. Option, Rajasthan. The hill range that separates the state of Manipur from the state of Nagaland is known as Option A, Aravali Hills. Option B, North Hills. Option C, Brail Hills. Option D, Manipur Hills. Answer is Brail Hills. Which one of the following does not lie in Maharashtra? Option A, Balaghat Range. Option B, Harishchandra Range. Option C, Mandava Hills. Option D, Satmala Hills. Answer is Mandav Hills. Amritsar and Shimla are almost on the same latitude, but their climate difference is due to Option A, the difference in their altitudes. Option B, the distance from sea. Option C, snowfall in Shimla. And Option D, population in Amritsar. Answer is climate difference is due to the difference in their altitudes. The length of India's coastal line is about 5,900 kilometers. Option B, 6,100 kilometers. Option C, 7,000 kilometers. And Option D, 7,500 kilometers. The answer is 7,500 kilometers. Which state has the largest coastal line in India? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Tamil Nadu. Option C, Karnataka. Option D, Andhra Pradesh. Answer is Gujarat. The Karakoram Highway connects which of the following pairs of countries? Option A, India-Nepal. Option B, India-China. Option C, India-Pakistan. And Option D, China-Pakistan. Answer is China-Pakistan. Which of the following latitudes passes through India? Option A, Equator. Option B, Arctic Circle. Option C, Tropic of Capricorn. Option D, Tropic of Cancer. Answer is Tropic of Cancer is the latitude which passes through India. India is the seventh largest country in the world and it covers a total area of approximately Option A, 27 lakh square kilometers. Option B, 30 lakh square kilometers. Option C, 32 lakh square kilometers. And Option D, 36 lakh square kilometers. Answer is 32 lakh square kilometers. Which state among the following has the highest percentage of scheduled caste population of state's population? Option A, Jharkhand. Option B, Madhya Pradesh. Option C, Punjab. Option D, Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Jharkhand. The Tropic of Cancer does not pass through Option A, Madhya Pradesh. Option B, West Bengal. Option C, Rajasthan. Option D, Orissa. Answer is Orissa. Which of the following sets of cities is located on the reference longitude for India Standard Time? Option A, Bangalore Varanasi. Option B, Chennai Varanasi. Option C, Kakinada Pondicherry. And Option D, Pondicherry Varanasi. Answer is Kakinada Pondicherry. McMahon line demarcates the boundary between Option A, India and Pakistan. Option B, India and China. Option C, India and Nepal. And Option D, India and Bangladesh. Answer, India and China. Which state has smallest land area? Option A, Goa. Option B, Nagaland. Option C, Sikkim. Option D, Tripura. Answer is Goa. Among the following union territories of India, which one has the largest size? Option A, Pondicherry. Option B, Lakshadweep. Option C, Chandigarh. Option D, none of the above. Answer is Pondicherry. Which one of the following pairs is correctly matched? Option A, Plimson line, India and Afghanistan. Option B, Durand line, India and Myanmar. Option C, McMahon line, India and Nepal. Option D, Redcliffe line, India and Pakistan. Answer is Redcliffe line, India and Pakistan. Deccan passage is situated between option A, Minicoy and Amindiv. Option B, Minicoy and Maldives. Option C, Little Andaman and Nicobar. Option C, South Andaman and Little Andaman. Answer is South Andaman and Little Andaman. 10 degree channel is between option A, China and Japan. Option B, Alaska and Russia. Option C, Little Andaman and Nicobar. Option D, North Korea and South Korea. Answer is Little Andaman and Nicobar. The Lakshadweep Islands are situated in option A, Indian Ocean. Option B, Arabian Sea. Option C, Bay of Bengal. Option D, none of the above. Answer is Arabian Sea. If you like this video, please do like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.